We've pumped roughly 100 million acre-feet out of the groundwater aquifers in the Central Valley, so that is, you know, a void that can be filled again. We have very well-known groundwater depressions in Sacramento County, more or less under every major city around Fresno, for example. Tulare Basin is known for having really, really depleted groundwater aquifers, so those all have room to take water again.
The idea here is that we want to apply water to an almond orchard during the winter time when the crop is not using much water, so that the water goes through the soil and gets down and recharges the groundwater.
We want to apply 2 feet of water in December and January, in addition to the natural occurring rainfall, and then we will monitor the tree response to that additional water to see if there is any root diseases that are developing or is it impacting the yield in the following summer.
This water right here is coming directly from the rainfall. City of Modesto collects it and dumps it into the irrigation district's canal system, and the water that's in the canals is being directed so that we can use it here. The ideal situation would be that it's a benefit not only to the groundwater, but it actually is a benefit to the orchard itself. It may be a good thing, you know, I mean, you're running that risk, but I look at it as it's a risk worth taking if it becomes a benefit and can help a lot of people with the groundwater.